Hi children, hello buddies. Now in this session we are going to see about what formation of words. What formation of words? See, formation of words is nothing but yes, we are forming a word by using a alphabets. Have you all know already thoroughly about alphabets? Yes, in the last session we have learned about that. Yes, have you remembered that? Yes. By using alphabets only, we can able to form words. That is one letter word, two letter words, three letter words, four letter words, and so on and so. Right? So now we are going to learn about that. That is two letter words and three letter words and four letter words. Right? So see, by following alphabets, we should. That is, we are going to form some words. Right? See, I have given some letters in this grapes. See here. See, this is actually is it visible for you? See, in this grape I have given some letters. So by using these letters, see, we are going to form some words, right? That is two letter words, three letter words, four letter words, right? See, let us form that. Yes, see, can you guess some words by seeing these letters which I have given in the grapes? See here, N L I G T A O P E F E again E H K S R U. Yes, so these are all the letters which I have given here, that is in these grapes. So you should form some words by using these letters, right, children? See, let's form some words. Yes, see, two letter words. Yes, see, I'm forming some words. See, I am in. Yes, what? I am in. O n on. O n on. See, these letters should be there. Yes, so while forming your letters, that is, while forming your words, you should be careful. Yes, these letters should be here, right? So I n in, O n on. See, I n O n, right? Then I t, let me take I t it, I t it. G O go, G O go, right? Next any word is there? A T at, A T at. See, children, listen. See, I have formed, that is, five words in two letter words, right? See, I N in, O N on, I T it, G O go, A T at. So these are all the two letter words. Yes. See, one letter word, in one letter word there are only two. See, I and A, right? So I and A, right? So we are forming from two letter words. Yes. So two letter words, I have formed five words. Okay. See, these letters should be presented in this which I have given in the grapes, right? See, next, three letter words. Yes. See, we are going to form what? Three letter words. See, form from this three letter words. So keep it in your mind. Now we are going to form three letter words. So form that F A N. So fan is there, no? Fan is a one word. Yes, we are using fan. Yes, ceiling fan, table fan. So fan is a word. Yes, that is three letter word. F A N, fan. F A N, fan, three letter word. Yes. Next, see, rat, R A T. So rat is there. Yes. So R A T, rat. So rat, you know that. See, rat actually otherwise called as mouse. Yes. So rat. Next one, see, O N E, O N E. So these letters should be presented here, right? Next, guess some another, that is other word. Then ten, T E N, T E N. N, hen. H E N, hen. See, I have formed these words. See, five words: fan, rat, one, ten, hen. So we may form many words. Yes. So I have formed five words. So these are the three letter words, right? So these are the two letter words, and these are the three letter words. Now we are going to form what? Four letter words from these letters. Yes, which I have given in the grapes. See, next four letter words. Guess some words. T R. See, R. One, see, there is double E is there. So tree. So let us form what? Tree. T R E E. So tree. Yes. So tree is there, no? So tree. Next, guess some other word. Kite. See, K I T E. Kite. Then guess other word. O P E N. Open. Next, guess some other word. Four. F O U R. Four is there. See, so F O U R. Four. Guess some other word. Thank you, children.